adding additional users to your Cliniko account? It's quick and easy to do, and in this video, I'll show you how. To start, you'll first want to make sure you're logged in as an administrator. From the settings page, you'll then want to head over to Users and Practitioners and select Add User. Each user can be assigned a security role according to the level of security access they need to have. When adding a new user, you'll want to enter their contact details, time zone, and security role. Only first name, last name, and email address are required, but we recommend adding a mobile number for each user if possible. This makes it easier for users to start setting up their account, especially if they enable two-factor authentication or SMS notifications. In order to set up a practitioner account, which means appointments can be booked under their name and they can write treatment notes, you'll want to make sure you set the user's security role to practitioner. You'll also want to select Yes under Is this user a practitioner? Once you click the Create User button, an email invitation will be sent to the new user or practitioner. They'll then be able to set up a password and log in right away. Practitioners will also have the ability to set up their practitioner details. This includes their appointment schedule, reference or provider numbers, services offered, and personal information, such as credentials or a description about themselves. Just note, if the invitation email never reaches the user, have them check their junk or spam folder. They can also request a password change from the login page after they enter their email address. Finally, you can also resend user invitations if it wasn't received initially. At any time, you can also set any user account to inactive. This will immediately remove their access to Cliniko and will prevent them from logging in. You can, of course, reactivate the user at any time, but make sure to update your Cliniko subscription plan as needed when removing or activating additional practitioners. Now that we've invited users to the account, let's continue with setting up the financial information for Cliniko.